Little girl, as I look into your eyes, I gaze upon your face, and I hear your touching little voice. I can tell that you have come from heaven, and I wonder how you made the choice to leave a world where everything is perfect, just to make your daddy's heart rejoice. On little wings of love came my angel Mariangela, the sweetest thing, Mariangela. You make me sing, Mariangela, on little wings of love. My little angel Mariangela, what joy you bring, Mariangela, my angel from above. Thank you. You're a flower in my garden, a basket full of charm, a rare and precious treasure I hold within my arms. I get a glimpse of heaven in your sparkling eyes. I've never held a loveliest surprise. I just wish that you would tell me and help me understand the mystery it seems you want to hide. Was it hard to leave your place in heaven? Is that why when I first held you, you cried? Or was it just because you were so happy to have touched my heart so deep inside? On little wings of love came my angel Mariangela, the sweetest thing, Mariangela. You make me sing, Mariangela. What joy you bring, Mariangela, my angel from above. On little wings of love came my angel Mariangela, the sweetest thing, with her husband, said she was tired of him. What a sad situation. She'd lost her admiration. She came in desperation and without hesitation said,
I want a divorce. He's always late for dinner. He's not getting any thinner. He never folds his clothes. In public, picks his nose. I just can't take his humming. He cannot fix the plumbing. No words about my cooking or how good I am looking. Judge, I just want some appreciation, communication, tender affection, something to remind me of the days when we were so in love.
Said, my dear lady, here's a little advice. Before you come to choose, think of all you stand to lose. The little ones adore him. He is providing for them. His eyes still have that twinkle. He doesn't count your wrinkles. He's never drunk or violent. And when you shout, he's silent. Do you really want to part? Go home for 30 days and count his loving ways. If your love for him is buried, you wish you'd never married. If you still have regrets, can't forgive and forget, you find that nothing works, I'll grant you your divorce. But first, try a little appreciation. So in love, appreciation, communication, tender affection, the things you used to do before that made your marriage so much more. I'd like to mention here the lady never came back, but she wrote me in a letter just today.
Thanks for all your good advice. It helped me see the light. And there's been such a change at home since I tried some appreciation, communication, tender affection. So everything reminds me of the days when we were so in love.
Ever so softly you touched me, ever so deeply you moved me, and in a very magic way you soothed me. Ever so clearly you heard me, ever so gently dragged too near me, as if you somehow knew my sadness, you cheered me.
Thank you. I'd rather have a little bit of you.
I get a bit impatient when it's getting late and you've missed a date for dinner. I know you're true to the job you do, but my patience is growing thinner. I could almost cry as I wonder why I love someone so busy. But then you show up and love me up, and I realize once more. Though I don't see you much, we're not together much. You've got so much to do. I'd rather have a little bit of you.
I get a little lonely when I've been away, out all day on business, and I come home and find I'm last in line for your tender love and kisses. 'Cause little Johnny's wet, Juliet's upset, and the toddlers want their story. But when that's all done and my turn has come, I lower the lights and say, though I don't see you much, we're not together much. You've got so much to do. I'd rather have a little bit of you than a whole lot of somebody else. Though I don't see you much, we're not together much. God knows that is true. I'd rather have a little bit of you than a whole lot of somebody else. We'd love to be together.
There are many times been asked,
but I love you,
me too,
and I'm thankful for what I got. Though I don't see you much, we're not together much. You got so much to do. I'd rather have a little bit of you than a whole lot of somebody else. We're not together much. God knows that is true. I'd rather have a little bit of you than a whole lot of somebody else.
Forget and love again.
forgiveness was the stepping stone to a love we never knew. Yes, and now I understand that what you told me all along was really true. How love divine is what we need to pull us through. You showed me love that no one else could give.
You tell me, talk to me. Let's work out all our problems.